to make a photo frame with CD. So let's start it. First of all, we are taking one CD. You can use any glitter paper, colored paper, designer paper, whichever is available at home. As I am using, I have got this colored paper from one Facebook. This one I have colored it with orange crayon. So with CD we can use this. I am using this orange one. First of all, with gum or fairy stick, you can paste it on the CD like this. After pasting it, we can decorate it with. After pasting this round paper, you can decorate it if you have the decorative material. I am using the sticky with these with which I will decorate it. You can use the colorful one. The one side and another four on the another side. After doing this, I am using this Mother's Day cutting. You can write it with a sketch pen, pencil or a colored pen and paste it there like this. Mother's Day. Fabric stick again. You can paste it. After pasting this, you can use one beautiful picture with your mother, as I am using this picture of our guiding mothers, Springdalian mothers. I am pasting this picture here again with the fairy stick. You can use a picture with your mother like this. Wow, looking beautiful. But how can it stand? So we are using this clip. One clip on one side, another clip on another side. This would be a stand like this. We can keep it now, but we can decorate this also, as I am using the cuttings of flowers. I draw with pencil on the paper like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can draw the flower like this, cut it, and you will get like this. Again, I am pasting these flowers on the stem. Like this. Oh, this is some wrong. Can you use another one? Like this. Again, you can put one bindi over there. but our message is left over there. हमें ये भी तो लिखना है, I love you mom. So we can do one thing more. We can draw a heart shape like this. You can take help from your mother, parents, father also. Because mama को तो हमने gift करना है ना ये.